हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द मैथ्स क्लास। एज वी आर स्टडिंग चैप्टर 6 बेसिक ज्योमेट्री, सो इन टुडेज क्लास वी विल डिस्कस टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल्स। टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल्स इज अवर टुडेज टॉपिक। सो व्हाट इज एंगल? इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज एंगल, द स्पेस बिटवीन टू स्ट्रेट लाइंस और स्ट्रेट और रेज। ओके, these are two rays meeting at a common point. This common point is known as, this meeting point is known as vertex. What we call this point? This meeting point of two or more than two rays or two straight lines is known as vertex. This point is known as vertex, right? What is angle? The space between two lines, the space between two line is known as angle. So this space is known as angle, right? So it is angle. And this row, these two rows are known as arm of angle. Arm, it is also arm, right? This space is known as angle. Okay, if we give name to it, this meeting point, suppose I am giving name O. Okay, at this point I am giving name B, this point I am giving name S. So SOD is an angle, angle SOD. In previous lecture also I told you that at point O angle is formed. So I write O in center. Okay, you can write angle D O S, D O S or S O D, but O should be in center. Why? Because angle is formed at point O, not at point D or point S. So we are writing O in center. Okay, so both the ways of writing angle is correct, angle S O D, or you can write angle BOS. In this angle two arms are there, arm OS and arm OD, or you can write SO or DO, arm SO or arm DO. So these were basic terms related to angle. Now types of angle. Types of angle. First type is right angle. If the measure of the angle is 90 degree, then we call it as right angle. Observe, I am drawing a clock here. Our hand is at 3 and minute hand is at 12. These are the two arms of the clock. Okay, our hand is at 3 o'clock and minute hand is at 12, right? So this space, the space between these two hands is forming an angle. This space is showing 90 degree. So the measure of 90 degree is known as right angle. Measure of 90 degree is known as right angle. Next type is straight straight angle. acute angle, which is between 0 degree and 90 degree. Okay? Now, coming to the next type, which is obtuse angle. Obtuse angle. Now, what is obtuse angle? An angle which is between 90 degree, which is greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree, is known as obtuse angle. Means if angle is like this, if angle is like this, it is greater than 90 degree, right? If I draw the minute hand like this, it is showing 90 degree, right? The two straight lines, two perpendicular lines form an angle of 90 degree. These two arms showing right now, these two straight lines showing or hands are showing perpendicular to each other, means they are at 90 degree to each other. If it is more than 90 degree, if the angle is more than 90 degree, it means it is obtuse angle. Or we can say if the angle is more than 90 degree and less than 180 degree, we call it as obtuse angle.
Here.
which is showing 90 degree. If angle is 90 degree, it means it is right angle, right? If I stretch this arm more towards here, now this space is showing more than 90 degree. More than 90 degree means if angle is more than 90 degree here at this point, if both the arms are like this in this position, it will become straight angle, right? But this arm is here, this angle is more than 90 degree but less than 180 degree. At this point angle is 180 degree in your protector also. Okay, this arm is showing that the angle is more than 90 degree but less than 180. So this condition is, if angle is more than 90 degree and less than 180 degree, it is obtuse angle. Such kind of angle is called as obtuse angle. Now if I move the arm at this position, if I move this arm at this position, now angle between these two arms, this arm and this arm, is complete 180 degree. It is the angle of a straight line, and the angle made on a straight line is of 180 degree. So we call it as straight angle. This straight angle. Now if I move this arm completely, if I move this arm completely towards 0 degree, if I move this arm completely towards 0 degree by moving here, so one complete round shows 360 degree. One complete round shows 360 degree, that is why we call 360 degree as complete angle. Why? Because one round is completed here. Or you can observe that this half circle, this semicircle shows 180 degree. And if I measure angle from this side, it is also an angle on a straight line, it will be of 180 degree. So if I count completely from this, so 180 plus 180, total 360. So the complete angle is of 360 degree measures. Okay, so these were the types of angles. Right angle measures 90 degree, straight angle measures 180 degree, acute angle is between 0 degree and 90 degree, obtuse angle which is between 90 degree and 180 degree, and then complete angle is of 360 degree. So these were the types of angles we have discussed. Now complete angle is like starting from here and it completes here, showing 360 degree. Complete angle we call it. So basically we discussed 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 types of angles. Right angle 90 degree, straight angle 180 degree, complete angle 360 degree, acute angle is between 0 degree and 90 degree, and obtuse angle is between 90 degree and 180 degree. Okay, if I write 120 and I ask you which angle it is, right angle. So you will check the condition to be right angle is 90 degree, but here 120 is there, so no, it is not right angle. Is it straight angle? No, to be straight angle it must be 180. Okay, so what kind of angle it is? Between, it is 120 greater than 0? Yes, it is greater than 0. But is it less than 90? No, it is not less than 90. 120 is greater than 90. means if an angle is greater than 90, it is Optis angle. Okay, means it is following the condition of Optis angle. So 120 degree is Optis angle. Okay, if I write 25 degree, identify 25 degrees, which kind of angle? Right, straight, acute, obtuse or complete? So to be complete angle, it must be 360 degree. So, but here it is 25 degree, means it is not an complete angle. Now, to be right angle, it must be 90 degree. But here 25 degree is there, it is not right angle. To be straight angle, it must be 180 degree. But here 25 degree is there, so it is not right angle, straight angle or not complete angle. Now 25 degree is greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree. So if an angle is greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree, it is acute angle. So 25 degree is an acute angle. Now I am drawing some alphabet letters so that you can identify the angles. I draw the letter L. Alphabet L I have drawn on the board. Can you identify which angle is forming between these two perpendicular lines? Which angle is formed here? Tell me. Which angle it is? It is showing 90 degree. It means right angle. It is showing 90 degree. It means right angle. If I draw the letter E, what is the measure of this angle? What is the measure of this angle between these two lines? It is also of 90 degree. It means right angles. 90 degree means right angles. Okay. If I draw letter A and ask you which angle it is. Which angle is formed here? Can you tell me which angle is formed here? This angle is less than 90. So, acute angle is formed here. Here, 90 degrees formed means right angle. Here, right angle. So, this is how we can identify the angles. We can draw different letters and identify the angles in the alphabet letters. If I draw the straight line by using ruler, can you identify which angle is between these two arms? Which angle is there? Yes. 180 degrees there means straight angle is formed. Okay, on a straight line, always be remember, on a straight line 180 degree measure is there, means straight angle is formed. Either if I draw the straight line like this, but it is a straight line, means the angle between these two arms will be 180 degree. Either if I draw the straight line like this, but because it is a straight line, the measure between two arms will be 180 degree. So we remember these points. Once again, I am recalling all these right angle measures 90 degree. Straight angle measures 180 degree. acute angle measure is greater than 0 but less than 90 degree. Obtuse angle measure is greater than 90 degree but less than 180 degree. And then complete angle measure is 360 degree. Now open your book. Open page number 108. Exercise 6.2. Exercise 6.2. Write the type of angle for each of the following angles. Write the types of angle. In this question, first you need to observe the figure and then you will identify what kind of angle is given. Let me draw the angles first. Now identify this one. two lines are perpendicular to each other. Two straight lines or two straight arms or two straight rays are perpendicular to each other. Means their measure is 90 degree. And if two lines are perpendicular to each other, they shows right angle. So angle X, Y, Z is right angle. Now next B. In question number D, 3 points are given. B, E, F, right? These 3 points are given, and at point D, angle is like this. Means it is showing a complete angle. The round is completed here at point B. So our answer is, if round is complete, means what kind of angle it is? It measures 360 degree, and we call it as complete angle. So at this point the angle is complete angle. Why? Because one round is completed here. Now next type, next question, E. The given figure is like this. Meeting point is F and this point is E. So here angle EFG. This point shows 90 degree and this point shows 180 degree, right? As you know already. But this angle, given angle, is between 90 degree and 180 degree. If the angle is between 90 degree and 180 degree, what kind of angle it is? It is obtuse angle. According to hint, it is obtuse angle. So write answer as obtuse angle. For your understanding, I draw 90 degree and 180 degree both. Okay? For your understanding, I have drawn this. This angle is between 90 degree and 180 degree, so we call it as obtuse angle. Obtuse angle. Now the last one is F. What kind of angle it is? Identify. Identify. The meeting point is O here. Meeting point is called as vertex. OM is one arm and ON is other arm. Now, if I draw 90 degree, for your understanding I am drawing, okay? This measure is 90 degree, okay? And line ON is at 0 degree. What angle it is? What type of angle it is? This angle is between less than 90 degree and greater than 0 degree. If angle is greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree, what kind of angle it is? It is acute angle. So this angle is acute angle. Answer will be angle MON is acute angle. Angle MON is an acute angle. So this is how, by using these hints, we can identify the different types of angles. So this hint you must need to learn, that 90 degree is right angle, 180 degree is straight angle, the angle which is greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree is known as acute angle. The angle which is greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree is known as obtuse angle. And if one complete round is complete, it is known as complete angle, and measure of complete angle is 360 degree. So learn this hint properly so that you can perform exercise by your own. Our today's lecture complete here. Bye students.